Back again with a banger. We here with a banger. Everyone been asking for it. Let me make sure this is in position, you feel me? But yeah, man. We got some more Molly Strip, and today we coming with some heavy. We come with the Cold Room with Tweeko. I don't know who Tweeko is, but yeah, let's just get into this, fam. Everyone, a lot of people who been requesting Molly Strip and Rondo have been requesting this Cold Room. So yeah, let's just get into it, fam. Also, Tweeko's the guy who hosts the Cold Room. Okay, got you. Shout out Elevate, bro. Elevate be mixing everything. Suspect too. Shout out to the beat maker, fam. Ooh, he said broad day, don't strike him. You know, broad day and striker both were on the Caught in the Rain remix that we reacted to. I think broad day is AGB, and oh, I know y'all told me this too. Striker is not AGB, or yeah, or Striker is, I don't know, but you they related somehow. But yeah, come on, they not beef, obviously. That's a cold bar. Gotta reload. Trying to give chat, so we left him silent. Obviously, ironic there. He was chatting his ass off, so we had to leave him silent. Come on. And he said something before in daylight, and then you're about to say broad day. Come on. Glad then, give me the thing, put there, and I'll strike him. Get seen in a paper colliding, straight on sight, and no point hiding. Come, my table, violence, daytime stopping, and nighttime laughing. OT swing shows that Vikings try to get chats, so we left him silent. Don't score like Vikings. I'm gliding, give me the thing, put there, and I'll strike him. Get seen in a paper colliding, straight on sight, and no point hiding. Straight ACG, I'll leave my stress. Pull up on the back of a pet, got shaved his back, try to get up and dash, so I swept his legs and wet him again. Anything green, no, I can't condemn whole straight chest shots if you're rocking with them. I'll ask the pagans. If I caught my skin, or if someone yes, plus the team I'm controlling. She got a body, body, no, and the whole lot, all damn, I feel like proposing. The ground, obviously, referencing body, you know, the big Tion Wayne and Russ Williams song, Russ Millions song that went crazy here in the US, too. Actually, a lot of people, like friends of mine, would know about the body remix that don't know shit about UK music, no offense to them, or didn't know shit. And they would know, you know, Ardy because of it. Mostly Ardy. I don't know why. Oliver, my man, Oliver Twist, bro. So yeah, that song definitely helped actually in the get into the US too. And Jack Harlow did a remix of that, but I feel like no one really gave a shit about that. I fucked with it though, but yeah. That song was crazy. My bad. I had to interject with that. The ground all decomposing. How many big shot and the feds ain't solving shit. Two two in the butt when I burst that stick. Kill six in the clip when I burst that dip. Can't call my phone if you claim the team and not play your position. Chasing that back or don't go ask the ops. I got enough precision. One eye closed, I'll ping it with vision or back it and swing it. Try cut him and fish him. One eye closed, I'll ping it with vision or back it and swing it. Try cut him and no excuse, get a rap, we step now. No less than a 10 when I get round. Let me see a nigga with his boxes showing, then that motherfucker get shut down. Don't ask if a beef little nigga with his heart went in it, so I say that's dead now. Told the industry to go suck my dick, either way that door's getting limbed out. At the KIC, we're high as fuck, we slide with bang in the van, there's trucks, they can't go shop when the roads get dark, get caught by us, then mind my fuck, my block you. God, you can't try, cut you, try be a hero and I'll cut you. Joe Hoss says, got flex from the ups, I'll stamp on your head and shave that cue. Come, come, I can tell you about violence, daytime snappings and nighttime laughings. OT swing swords like Vikings, try give chat, so we left him silent. Gliding, way too charged, and I'm gliding. Give me the thing, put there, and I'll strike him. Get seen in the pit, we're colliding, straight on sight, and no point hiding. Same nigga that kissed on trainers, ran in the shop when I slapped that dust on the block of the golden beat, non stop. Many times left them sides, dead hit, golf. That's mine when I slide, we try, bit cough, G locked to your head, no, you can't skate off. I rude boy, don't play bad man, that old madman gay ching got banged at. She's broken it bad like the dots, got two hands on her waist while I smashed that. Anytime they crashed out, us try tell me a time that I never crashed back. Skin square in the dinner that hatchback. ZK on my waist, double tap in the backpack. Could never be me, they draw out seven kids. Double tap in the backpack. He said that. Is double tap talking about a gun, I'm assuming? I don't know.
or a different type of whipping, you feel me? That reminds me of the song on Independence Day, the song that Fredo has with Sus called Double Tap, which now I realize that's what it means, some type of, weapon, you feel me? But yeah, bro, this has been mad, bro. This has been cold, bro. Shout out to Ron, the brothers are just cold, bro. Giving you that classic, the driller op talk, the driller, pack talk, chef man down, all that talk, you feel me? But he's cold with it. He's cold with it, you feel me? He got flow, man. And dropping some bars in there too. So yeah, let's go.
ZK on my waist, double tap in a backpack. Could never be me, they draw out seven kids, but they're just play tall now.
Whoa. Huh? That's crazy,
for their mom. Tall now. Waist double tap in a backpack. Could never be me, they draw out seven kids, but they're just play tall now.
Huh?
And I don't feel sorry for their mom.
Oh my goodness. Threw that, bro, had to throw that in. That's the last lyric, bro. Oh my, these men are ruthless, bro. What the fuck, bro? That was mad, bro, at the end. But yeah, man, that was, I don't endorse the last lyric, but yeah, that one was cold, bro. That one was cold, bro. I'ma catch y'all. I mean, yeah, hence the name Cold Room, you feel me? Shout out to the Cold Room, man. Maybe we gotta do more other people freestyles on their shit, because this shit seemed to make people go crazy. I mean, just like, plugged in and all that. Pop fire in the booth and everything. But yeah, I'ma catch, bro, imagine if they start getting drillers to do fire in the booths. That would be hilarious, fam. I mean, it would be lit as fuck, but yeah. I appreciate y'all recommending this to me. Yeah, this was a next level disrespect, bro. And from what people are saying, Molly Strip is one of the most organized in London, you feel me? So, I mean, a lot of this probably is he's backing it up, you feel me? So, yeah, let's just keep going with it. I'm gonna catch you on the next one. And peace.